afternoon, Stephanie Morgan removed 6 different products from her refrigerator and quite possibly added a few extra years to her life. Of course, everybody needs something to live for. HealthNet, California's health plan.
Emporium has your table covered with our exclusive Carefree Solid Color Table Linens. You'll find them in 11 different colors, $20 any size. And Kiko's hand-crocheted lace in ecru and white, now at 50% savings. Plus, with any purchase of $25 or more, receive a $10 gift certificate towards the purchase of any Calyx and Corolla fresh flowers. Enter to win a year of flowers from Calyx and Corolla. Emporium is your table linen headquarters for holiday entertaining.
Yeah, the romance of the old West is fading. Gone is the open range, the big sky, and the affordable steak dinner.
Black Angus brings back the old West steak dinner.
Well, I remember when a la carte was something to come after a horse.
Marinated top sirloin, a baked potato, homemade chili, and a garden salad.
Where seldom was heard, I discouraging. Hey!
The old West steak dinner, only $7.95. Come and get it before it's gone at Black Angus.
In business tonight, when you go to the polls tomorrow, you'll be spending more than just money that you spend on a candidate. You'll be spending some taxpayer money. I'm Brian Bandmiller. We'll have the story just ahead.
If I owned a car company, the first thing I'd do is snag the biggest office. But then I'd build myself a sports sedan. The head designer would be me. I'd make the body aerodynamic. Like, even the door handles would be cool. Then, I'd manufacture it. With unibody construction, a fully independent suspension, and a dual overhead cam 16-valve engine. Then I'd test it. My sports sedan would be responsive. And I would definitely want anti-lock brakes. Finally, I'd unveil it. And just to tease off the other car companies, I'd make my sports sedan affordable. Because I'm tired of the rich guys having all the fun.
Introducing the all-new Nissan Sentra, the first affordable sports sedan.
This is KTVU, Channel 2, your Fox affiliate in the Bay Area.
This hand holds two reasons for you to can the leading aerosol deodorant. One, better deodorant protection. Two, a better way to get it. New Shore Pro Pump. Better deodorant protection, more concentrated than an aerosol, and a better way to get it, with pumping power. So more goes where you need it, not into thin air. That's two powerful reasons to switch to new Pro Pump, but I'm only going to tell you once. For better deodorant protection, can the can, pump the Pro.
That's a pretty good movie.
A moment, a conversation. It shouldn't feel any different when you're talking long distance. We think you should be able to call anyone, anywhere, anytime, and still save money. That's why we invented the new AT&T Any Hour Saver plan. We don't think you should have to make lists or watch clocks. $10 for an hour of calls anytime. Then bonus prices of just 11 cents a minute after 5 and on weekends. Because how you talk is your business. Making it more affordable is ours.
Stu Stu Studio.
Spring and Curls Mousse from L'Oreal.
The right mousse for curly naturals and perms. Big whirls, fat swirls.
Go wild. Mousse around.
Mousse your hair any way you like it.
Studio line from L'Oreal.
When you have a cough you can't escape, go to the Halls of Medicine. Halls Cough Suppressant Tablets. Real medicine that quiets more coughs than all other cough drops combined. Why go anywhere but the Halls of Medicine?
Colombian beans, the richest coffee in the world. Yuban, the spirit of coffee.
I remember it well. I'd just come out of some of the most rugged country of Utah when I turned 200,000 miles on my truck.
I was way back in the woods. It's rugged. It's at the base of Chestnut Mountain. A lot of people won't go there, but it's a special place to me.
I pulled over to the side of the road, showed a sign saying 200,000 miles.
that cool or what?
Where were you when your Toyota truck hit 100, 200, or 300,000 miles? Call us and tell us your story.
The only truck I'll ever own will be a Toyota. I'll tell you that much right now.
Just think, Al. Getting married twice a day.
That's not fair. Guys should only have to die once.
Married with Children, twice a day, starting Monday on Channel 2.
Lots of men have heard about minoxidil. And lots of men have heard about Rogaine. But lots of men don't know that only Rogaine has minoxidil. And only your doctor has Rogaine. For more information, call this number now.
If you're wondering whether Rogaine is for you, call this number, and we'll give you an incentive to find out. A certificate worth $10 toward a consultation visit with your doctor. Call 1-800-688-3970.
Because you believe these trucks shouldn't carry a spare tire.
It's the ride beer now.
Because up here, crisp-tasting beer just comes naturally.
It's the ride beer now.
Because when the whole gang gets together, there's no room for filling up. So reach for the silver bullet, the beer that won't weigh you down.
It's the ride beer now.
Bravely, Fred has faced one too many healthy but boring breakfasts.
Enough! I want taste, indulgence.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats?
Fred.
Ooh, naughty frosty.
Freddy, Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats are good for you. There's fiber.
No.
And no salt.
But they taste so good.
And they're fat-free, see?
Fat-free? Ooh.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats. Surprise, they're good for you.
You see it your way. I see it mine.
Coming up next on the 10 o'clock news, a presidential candidate goes on nationwide TV to answer charges of adultery.
The Richmond San Rafael Bridge was shut down for 6 hours today when a milk truck lost its slippery cargo.
All the news is next at 10.
Sega.
Genesis.
Sega introduces Spider-Man with real web-slinging action.
Genesis.
New Streets of Rage. You control 40 incredible moves.
Gotta get Genesis like nothing ever before. Genesis is so much more.
Sega Genesis gives you more real villains, hot graphics, and killer two-player action.
Genesis.
It's a whole lot more.
Genesis. Gotta get Genesis.
Today, Pepsi announced a new slogan. Mere words? Or is the taste of Pepsi so big, America's really gotta have it?
Gotta have it.
It's something I felt for years, but never had the words to express.
If it's so popular, how come everybody's drinking it?
Henry's only regret is that he started drinking Pepsi this late in life.
The phrase, gotta have it, strikes a chord deep in the human psyche.
Now that everybody's gotta have it, Pepsi's not gonna need celebrity endorsers anymore.
And that's what I've been saying all along.
Okay, let's do it.
It's fast moving, hard riding, non-stop, and it's for rent. Mickey Rourke and Don Johnson bring all the action in Harley Davidson and the Marlboro Man, coming February 19th on video cassette and laserdisc.
Peg Bundy has a bad dream, but waking up is even worse. Tonight at 11 on Channel 2.
Arkansas Governor Bill Clinton and his wife make a do-or-die political appearance before the American people tonight. The Richmond San Rafael Bridge was a parking lot today after a tanker truck full of milk overturned.
Macy's is opening a new store in the Bay Area despite reports the giant retailer will file for bankruptcy tomorrow. Redskins made it look easy today in Super Bowl 26. These stories and all the news this Sunday night, January 26th, 1992.
Live from KTVU and first in the Bay Area, this is the 10 o'clock news on Channel 2, the number one primetime newscast in the country.
Good evening, I'm George Watson.
And I'm
Credit today at Ramm's Furniture free gift sale. Everybody qualifies. New on the job, just 18, even a bankruptcy, you will get credit and gifts with every sale. Free personal TV, yours today from Ramm's. Picnic on us, free gas barbecue. Call for Ramm credit, 800-443-1414. Furniture, appliances, stereo, video. Hurry before the best free gifts are gone.